Morty, please, don't do this.
Your Morty is gone. I am Voltamatron, destroyer of worlds.
Grandpa Rick, there must be some scientific way to save him.
Not scientific, but there may be a way. Morty, I know you're in there. It's me, your grandpa. I know I can be mean, but I love you, Morty. We all do. You gotta fight this thing. I know you can. You're stronger than all of us.
Morty, it's Mom. We love you. You have to fight it.
Come on, Morty.
Fight that stupid worm thing. We love you. We love you so much.
Yes, Morty, come on. You're doing it.
You're doing it. You're doing it.
Should we pull it out?
No, don't touch it. Just keep loving Morty.
We still love you. But I do have a thing at six.
Oh, God. Do I have to keep looking?
Jeez, Morty, come on. Pinch it off already.
Don't. Oh, God. Sorry, Morty. I love you.
God, is there going to be an intermission?
Excuse me, but I ordered the large evil space worm.
I know. It's like, is that a demon slug in your stomach, or are you just happy to...
Sorry.
Well, I guess it's nice to know the whole family sucks. So if the blue ones are my fault and the purple ones are my family's, what are the red ones?
Yeah, don't read into it, Morty.